That's Lemon Banana here, and today we're going to be doing another video. Now, it's a video where I will buy a new car, basically. It's just a new car video. I know what car I'm going to buy. I'm going to buy the Ferrari Enzo.
Hey now, there, stranger.
Manufacturer. Here it is, Ferrari Enzo. So, basically what we're going to do is we're going to upgrade it. We'll buy it, then upgrade it, and then we're going to see how it drives. Let's see if there's any designs for it first. I don't know, I might get that one. It looks nice. But I'm looking for something red. Oh, that looks nice. I might get that. That looks sick. What about that? Oh, that looks nice, but not very nice. That one or that one? I don't know. This should be an easy thing to think, like do, but I don't know. That looks good, and that looks good. That just looks like a Ferrari. There's nothing different about that one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get this one. How are they on the wheels? You can't color the wheels if they're stock. Or can you? I don't know. Yeah, so I'm gonna get this one. God, 864,000. Okay then. Getting that. So we've got the Ferrari Enzo. Now what we need to do is we need to upgrade it. Upgrade it and then drive it. Now, I had this car on 360 on a Forza 4, and it drives so nice. But I mean, that's because Forza Motorsport is different to Forza Horizon. It's got different controls and everything. Different controls. It's just different. I mean, it sounds the same, but feels the same when you drive it. So, alright, let's see.
Upgrades. Come on in. How can I help?
You can shush. That's what you can help by doing. That doesn't make sense, I don't think. I don't know. Right, so I am engine swap. If there is one. Nope, no engine swap. Okay. Drivetrain swap. Should I do that? I don't know. I think I might do that actually. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. It only goes down by one on the launch. I think it was the launch acceleration, and speed. And the launch goes up a load, so it's kind of worth it, don't you think? Yep, yeah, that's worth it as well. Got a sore throat, by the way, if I keep going and stuff like that. It's sore throat and slightly blocked nose, but anyway, let's see. Upgrade first, actually. No, right, let's work backwards. Tires, no tires, okay. The tires wider, yeah. What tire? Should we keep the tires or should we change them? Rims. What about... Do these look weird? Yeah, they look weird. They look kind of weird, I don't know. Let's see. Need to find some lightweight ones. Ones that really work. I know that these ones are the lightest wheels there are. And these ones go alongside it, but I don't know if they actually suit the car. Because you need to find some wheels that suit the car, you can't just pick any. So I don't know. I think I might just leave them like as they are, these ones. I don't know if that would probably be a stupid idea. That'd probably be a stupid thing to do. Yeah, I don't know. What wheels? I might just put these ones on. It's, well, the lightest wheels there are in the game, and yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna put these ones on. So let's see. On the wheels, these. Does it make it go faster? 230.9. Exactly the same. Yeah, fuck it. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. Not gonna do it. Clutch. Transmission. Drive line. Upgrade that. Differential. Oh, I've broken into my 2 mil, no. To do some races after this. Maybe the finale or something. So I've got my mates, my mate in the party. Go check his YouTube out. His name's MajorMonkey34. If I can, I'll put a link in the description. Yeah, should I put this on? No, I'll leave that. Right, so engine, upgrade the engine now. Oh yeah, I didn't finish what I was saying. I've got my mate in the party, and we can do some races with him. Oh no, party disconnected, shit. races with him, if the party doesn't disconnect. On that, let me just invite him back. I did double tap the button, by the way, it just didn't work. It doesn't always work. That is so odd. Okay, well, leave the party. And invite them all to a new one. Let's see. Party. Invite to party. Right, so that's what his name is on Xbox now, but that isn't his gamer tag. YouTube name. His YouTube name's different. I'll just wait. I'll wait till he joins. Wait, just right now. Yes, I've invited them. right, that's installed. Valves. Upgrade the valves. Oh, it's a level. It's an X class. Jesus, an X class. Oh God, X class. No, no. All my supercars are X classes. Upgrade that. Upgrade this. I see the party, see if it says what it says. Yeah, this is connecting. Oops, I don't know what that says that. No, this one. This in handling. And weight distribution. I think that's what it is. Weight reduction. Okay. So let's check this baby out. Let me just see what it says in the party. It's just disconnecting again. I'm gonna invite him back to another party. So let's see what it says if I invite him again. Right, there we go. Now, I know I just invited both of them into the party, into the game, but only Elliot, the gaming monkey, or MajorMonkey34, has this game. That looks really odd. It's white. It looks white. But I'm going to turn my TV up a bit, just so you guys can hear the car. Yeah. Come on, turn it down a bit. Thank you. Wow, we're spoilers. Sick. Alright, let's find the motorway. Fuck. Oh no. Let's see. Ain't joined yet. I don't know. I think he's probably gone offline and then coming online in a bit just to like fix his Xbox or something. Wait, what time is it? It is. Yeah, he's probably just turned his Xbox off to fix it. Oh wow, that's epic. That's in the Ferrari LFA. No, Ferrari LFA? What the fuck am I saying? Ferrari LaFerrari. That's the one. Ferrari LFA, wow. Yeah, that's in the Ferrari LaFerrari. Right, yeah. Let's go to the nearest place, nearest thingy. You're at the party? I'm just gonna talk to him just to see what went on. Oi! Oi, what happened? Why did Elliot leave the party? Do you think he turned the Xbox? Yeah, he has gone offline. Do you think he's coming back on? Maybe he turned it off just to fix his Xbox. Oh. Yeah, if you want, yeah, just ask him. Because I'm doing my YouTube video at the moment. Oh my god, I've got to put my iPad on charge. Shit.
This is going to be really awkward. Fuck.
Alright. Oh crap. Wow. Oh, okay. Here we go, right. This is going to look really weird. I can't get it to stay straight. Right, there we go. Hopefully it won't move around a bit. Right, so that's the nearest. Right, what am I even doing? Where am I? I'm there. So I'm going to drive up here. Wrong button. Drive up there. And see how fast this car can go. Sounds awesome. Shit, I'm gonna keep it on that. Oh my god, I'm not even looking right now. Right, let's go. Car looks like an F1 car, oh my god. It's gold. It's gold on the front, on the bonnet. Oh my god, it's got like tribal shit on it, like tribal violins. It's got a gold spoiler. Your personal best, just my personal best. Oh, I've got to beat my mate, I've got to beat my mate. I've got to beat Elliot, oh my god. Right, Elliot. Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, I'm not gonna do it. Fuck. I span out. I just span out. Wow. I literally just span out. Wow. I span out. Wow. Don't know why I'm exaggerating that. Talking to my mate right now on the mic. A bit weird. Yeah, bro. Weird, bro. Yeah, bro. Oh, did I beat him?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yes, I beat Elliot. I want to look at the leaderboards. Did I beat everybody? Did I beat everybody? Oh no! His time was his speed was 101.7. Mine was 102.5. And Lewis's time is 115.8 in a Bentley CGT. Bentley Continental GT. I've got to beat his time. I've got to beat his time. His speed, There's probably bug going on in my room. That's what you have. Right, go. Shit. Oh no, I would have beaten him. I actually would have beaten him. But I knocked down the post instead of going past it. For fuck's sake. So it didn't work. Yes! I beat it! Oh my god! He got a 115.58. Yeah. 115.8, I got a 125.9. On most of my leaderboards, it's like right up there. My Bugatti Veyron gets it so high. Yeah, that's what she said. Right in there. Yeah. Hey, brother, man. Hey, brother, man. Want some bacon, brother? Jamaican bacon, brother, man. Bacon, man. Do you want the bacon? No, I mean a beer can. You can't have the beer, but you can have a can. Okay, well, I'm good. Get you a bit of Guinness if you want. Guinness. I don't like Guinness, I've never had Guinness before. Oh, beat Elliot on this one as well. He got a 119.3. I got a 157.... Oh, fuck, I don't want to put it on world record. What's this? Everybody got that. How is that even possible? Everybody in the whole world got the exact same speed. Oh no, that's near me. Everybody near me got that speed. That is glitched. They're using different cars and they've got the exact same speed. Even the point so-and-so, it's exactly the same. 150-something, 0.75, exactly the same. I'm going to try and do that one again. See what time I... what speed I got. So I need to get try and get a different one. Like, not the same speed, because... no, it must be weird. 161. New personal best. Right, so I'm at the top there. Right, this is the world one, alright? Global. Somebody got a 214. Okay, yeah, now it says everybody got that time, the exact same time that I just got. It's glitched. Local's glitched. No, I got... just then, I got a 161.95. It says everybody near me got a 161.95. Even though I just said they got a 150 something. I know, it's fucked up. Right, friends and club. I want to see what global is. What's the highest? Number one. No, in a Ferrari 360 CS. Oh, sweet. Let's see if I can beat her. Probably can't.
In 400 yards, turn.
Oh, I know what car to do it in. I'm not doing it in this car, it's a different car than I'm doing. Do it in Oh, I can't. It's a Lotus 11. That's the car it is. Lotus 11 has got the best acceleration in the whole game, I think. Best acceleration, but I don't know, I think it's best acceleration. Alright, all the way to there, let's go. This car looks sick. Oh my god, it sounds so nice in the tunnel. $220. $230. $240. $250. $255. $257. $256. $254. $249. Come on, speed back up. What was the highest I said? $257, I think. 257. 258, 259, 260. 261, 262, 263, 264, 265, yeah. 265 is the highest I got up to.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
So I could beat that, but it would take me ages. Literally ages. I have to keep retrying it.
When it is safe to do so.
What does it need to do again? I can't remember. Oh yeah, I was going to get that car and do that, but I'm not going to beat it now. Alright, so yeah, let's go into a public lobby. And we can do some drag races on the drag strip. Everybody's always shit. I kicked my chair by accident. Right, everybody's always doing drag races there. We can go there and try and do a drag race. And see if we can win. Ugh. Oh god, that tastes nice. You're making it sound disgusting, huh?
Turn around when it is safe
right,
to do so.
Right, so let's sit out. Let's see. Did you actually hear that? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wow. Really, wow. I know, man. I mean, how did you hear that? Dude. Guys, Game Banana here, sorry about that. My iPod ran out, even though I had it on charge. Retard alert! Anyway. Yeah, so I'm at the drag strip. I'm just waiting for this race to finish so I can race my not Zentorno, that's in GTA. Entity, not Entity, but that's in GTA as well. Ferrari Enzo, that's it. So what have we got here? We've got a no idea what that is, Lexus, I think. Koenigsegg and a Plymouth Hemi. Plymouth, what car is that? I don't know. What car is that? I don't know. Let's see if I can catch them up.
Turn around when it is safe to do.
I did do a drag race while I was waiting for my iPod to charge up and turn on. And I was beating a Ferrari. Not Ferrari, that's what I'm in. I was beating a Bugatti Veyron, a Koenigsegg Agera, and a Ford F100, which is obviously. Oh, they were all X cars apart from the Ford F100. That was a R1. S1. That's an S1. Not an R1, that's fine. So, let's see if. Oh, 3 more minutes. Fuck. Let's see if I can drift. Drift loads for this.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Let's try and get a good skill chain up. And we failed. Immediately crashed. Fucking great. Concentrate for this. Come on. The highest I've got, I think, is 100,000. My mate got 300,000, and that's Elliot. I don't know how he got that. Yeah, let's call that a drift cut. What I need to do this is, you know where all of the, challenges are, all the purple things, and there's like all those warehouses and things like that. Can you go there? That's really good. Think about this.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And if I keep doing this, I'll get a high one. See if we can beat my mate Elliot. I think this is gonna work. I actually think I found an efficient way to get points up. Not an efficient way, but a really good way. Wait, say a really high number, it's in the thousands, that I should stop at. Luke.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
That's not, that's too high, 500,000, that's too high. I've already gone over that. Right. Come on, something between 500,000 and 5,000. Jump past that too. Something that's past 50,000.
Turn around when it is safe to turn around.
8,000, I've gone past that. 60,000. Let's just go from dark to that. I'm on like nearly 50 now. Actually, yeah, let's try and get it up to 100,000. Luke, think I can do it, get up to 100,000? Indeed. Well, obviously I can, because it's just a straight, it's just a drag strip, it's a straight drag strip. And I'm just drifting, not drifting, but like, you know when you make a drift and go the opposite direction to keep doing drifts either way. It's like that, it's like tricking the game into thinking we're doing proper drifts when we're not. You know the highest in the world is around like 100 million. I don't know how they got that, but... Oh my god, no! Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? I got up to 73 and this random guy just comes up to me and crashes into me and loses me 73 fucking thousand points. You dick. You dick. What? I don't know. Elliot got up to a really high number, but because there's a multiplier, so you get up to a certain number, when you get it, it times it by so and so. It was at 73,000, and 73,000. It times it by 6. Let's see how much that is. Yeah. What is 73,000 times by 6? Are you stupid, Siri?
Here's what I found on the web for 73,000 times by...
Don't search the web, you're a fucking...
Okay, I found this on the web for 73,000 times by 6.
Okay, fine then. Okay, it's been a dumbass. What is 73,000 times by 6? No, actually no, I'll say multiply it.
Let me think about that.
What is 73,000 multiplied by 6?
Let me have a look. The answer is
438,000. 438,000, and I fucking lost it. Oh my god. That's it, I'm going to Horizon Solo. I can do that again. Right, I'm in Horizon Solo now. I'm gonna restart. Oh my god. Fucking hell, there's something in a bad mood now. That guy that crashed into me is such a dick. Seriously, you guys, you saw how much I was up to, and then he fucking comes and crashes into me for fuck's sake. Like, seriously, like, why? Are you trying to be a dick? Seriously, oh my god. And I know he didn't know that I was doing that, trying to get up really high, but seriously, who would crash into somebody anyway? And I know it was an accident, but still, you'd mind your way, you wouldn't, like, crash into him. You tried to get out of the way. Now I've got to watch out for AIs. No, I should have opened credits, I think. Fuck. I'll just keep watch of the map. That's what I'll do. You heard that, right? I just heard an engine. Where the fuck was that? That scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck was that? Thank you. Come on, guys. I know you believe in me. Come on. I was just thinking, I'm trying to get up to 150 mil, maybe, not 150 mil, 150,000, maybe 200,000, if I can, if I can. There's the old amount blown. New amount, here we come. Oh, it's the planes. What's the sound that is? Go near the planes and it makes a weird sound. Okay. So close to the edge there, oh my god. Come on, come on, come on, we can do this. Oh my god, that was so close. Fucking hell, oh my god. I didn't touch it. Oh my god, it was so close. I thought I was gonna lose it. Oh my god. Hello, Missing Skyline. Or whatever that was, I can't concentrate. I need to do this. Can't look, I need to concentrate. I mean, shit. Fuck, balls. Come on! Vagina. Shit, come on! Just said that twice, I don't give a shit. Thank you. If I lost this now, I'd probably rage so much, I'd get rid of my game. Oh my god. Fuck. When I go past somebody, I'm going to try and straighten it out and just drive normally past them so I don't crash into them. Fuck! It's run out! Oh, I just remembered I'm not in online, so it won't matter, it'll just oh no, it's gone, shit, my camera's gone down. I'll do it after. Actually no, I can do it now. Oh my god, that's so intense. So intense. How am I supposed to do this? It's upright. Right. can't do this, oh my god. Come on. Sit on, it's half charged now. Right, let's go. Okay, maybe not. Crap, oh my god, that's why it's doing that. It's my bloody... Oh, wait, one second. My controller is wrapped in the... I'm gonna unplug my mic. It's wrapped in the... in my iPod's charger. Right, put my mic over there. Right, here we go. Done that. Oh crap. Right, let's see. There we go now, here we go, come on. We can do this. Come on, we can do this. We can do this. I believe in us. I believe I have the need for speed. Okay, that sounds fucked up, but still. Oh god, come on. 250 if we can. No, fuck it, let's try and go up to 500,000. My mate said, come on. Ambition, 500,000, let's go. Rainbow, yay, good luck. Sunny skies bring better days. It's getting... Okay, Rainbow's gone. Getting sunny. We should get points for doing donuts, that'd be amazing. It'd be better, because then we could just continuously do donuts. I guess that's why they don't have it in the game. Continuous donuts, just earning points continuously. Oh, so close. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Might have to make a part one, part two, part three. Ah, 69. I would have a drink of Dr. Pepper right now, but I'm using them both to keep my eye clear upright. That's sake. Come on. 300k, let's go. $400k, let's go. So let's see, it was 500k times 6. What is 500,000 times... Oh shit, I remember, I can't say that. What is 500,000 multiplied by 6?
The answer is 3 million.
Holy shit, I'm doing that. I am doing that. $3 million. Shit, gotta stay away from those planes. Fuck. Stay away from planes.
Whew, stay away from the planes.
Come on, come on. Haven't talked for a while. Trying to get that up. Come on, come on. Fuck weed every day. Seriously, come on, come on. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh my god, if that happened, I'd kill myself. Come on, hurry up. Come on. 69 volt. Oh, my hair's really annoying me. It's in my eyes. Right, come on, let's go. Oh, God. Come on, you get up to 500,000, 500k. Get a picture in there, come on. We can do this. Well, let's look at my other colours, other things. Oh, Willy in a Supra. You can't really see it. Oh, see that one that well. That one's quite good. Faster than you. Night racing. Oh, that looks sick. Mitsubishi. I don't know. That's a Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG. So. Delete. Buick Regal Air. I'll keep that one. Bugatti Veyron. Gold Bugatti Veyron. Yeah, that failed. Ow, that really hurt. Delete that one as well. Right, yeah, let's save this. Enzo Drift. Right. Here we go, make Ferrari. Right, here we go. Oh my God! Oh my God. No way. Oh my God. That did not just happen. That did not just happen. That did not just happen. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, I am going to name this video the unluckiest guy in the world. Oh my God. I actually lost that. Oh my God. Oh my God. Lauren Chad, oh my, I was talking to her on, fucking, she's one of my friends. Oh my God, that makes it even worse. Oh my God. No. Oh. Oh my God. I'm gonna fucking destroy this game if that happens again. I'm not gonna do it in this... film, I'm gonna do it in a different one. Oh my God, no way. Thank you guys for watching. Oh my God, I hope you feel sorry for me, because I feel sorry for myself and I fucking hate that girl now. Oh my God, thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Peace.